Welcome to my spoon carving DVD. I've been carving spoons for over 20 years, and with some help from my spoon carving friends, I shall be showing you some good techniques and tips. Following on from my spoon carving masterclass will be my father, Stuart King, showing you how to carve a domestic spoon from a green log. One of England's leading love spoon carvers, Ralph Hentel, will also be sharing some of his unique knowledge and skills. The final demonstration will be given by Romanian Ion Constantin, showing his own unique way of making a domestic spoon. And finally, there is a gallery of spoons from around the world to help inspire you to greater designs. And then any long thin bits can go. It's always a good idea to have something to hang your spoon by as well.
Welcome to Love Spoon Cottage. My name's Ralph Hentel, and for this demonstration we're going to start by making a simple chain. Now we've cut away our section here. This is going to be a 2-inch chain link, and now we want a 2-inch chain link just here. Score. Here. What we've got to remember that the end of this chain link is going to be a piece of wood from this chain link. And there's your first chain link free. Well, this is the finished spoon. Not quite finished because you've got to tidy up and make it representative to give to your girlfriend. But I've shown you the basic techniques.
Making sure that my hands are well clear of the axe, and this is a side axe, so it's beveled on one side, flat on the other.